what did happen to the last 10? I ran away with my life, fast forward, never turn back again. It's kind of funny that the more we pass time, the more we need to set them rewind. And 19 was the year I had to leave you, but now I'm seeing all the signs. Is this really happening? I can't believe it's true. I'm just as surprised as you. Is this really happening? I can't be too sure, but one day I'll be yours again. The other 11 get something from nothing. I sit here looking for an answer. Maybe the biggest question was in the last chapter. You gave me the soul I have today. Without you I never could have moved away. But now I see what you teach. I do believe I always should have stayed. Yeah. Is this really happening? I can't believe it's true. I'm just as surprised as you. This really happened, yeah. I can't be too sure, but one day I'll be yours again. One day I'll be yours. One day I'll be yours. One day I'll be yours. Life lessons come one in a dozen. The other 11 get something from nothing. Life lessons come one in a dozen. The other 11 get something from nothing. Life lessons come one in a dozen. The other 11 get something from nothing. Life changes just open the door. One thing's certain, I'll always be yours.
I'm renewal of baptismal promises. In this Mass also, we remember Kevin Prado, whose death anniversary we're celebrating. Resurrection. May through the renewal God's upon your spirit rise up in the light of life. Through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and is with in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God forever and ever.
Amen.
Spirit and power. He went about doing good and healing all those oppressed by evil, for God was with him. We are witnesses of all that he did both in the country of Jews and in Jerusalem. They put him to death by hanging him on a tree. This man God raised on the third day and granted to be visible, not all the people but to us, the witnesses chosen by God in advance, who ate and drank with him after he rose from the dead. He commissioned us to preach to the people and testify that he is the one appointed by God as judge of the living and the dead. To him, all prophets bear witness that everyone who believes in him will receive forgiveness of sins through his name. The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
This is the
scripture. We know that a little yeast leavens all the dough. Clear out the old yeast, so that you may become a fresh batch of dough, inasmuch as you are unleavened. For our Paschal lamb, Christ, has been sacrificed. Therefore, let us celebrate the feast, not with the old yeast, the yeast of malice and wickedness, but with the unleavened bread of sincerity and truth. The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
Keep us by His grace in Christ Jesus our Lord for eternal life. Amen. Mag-make sign of the cross kayo para na-bless. Lord Jesus Christ, well said this in the tomb, you honor the grave that all who believe in you, so be the great sign of hope that promises resurrection. Even as his claims of mortal bodies, grant that our brother, Kevin Prado, and in this interest of prayer, and before Trinidad and Smith here, based on this, access here, those who are buried here, we come to the eternal table of Christ, who lives and reigns forever and ever. Ate, Katoliko ba kayo? Ay, i-bless namin din ha, ito.
Salamat.
Okay. Tayo eh. Ako to. Ako. Ayan. Yan. Sige, lahat kayo maliligtas. The Lord be with you.
And
bow your heads and